guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be checking out Taylor Swift's Marjorie. I was actually really nervous to say that because I kind of scared that I messed that up, but before we start, I just dropped some merch. I'm gonna leave a link down on the description below if you want to check that out. Anyways, let's just get right to it. Please make sure to like and subscribe, and I'm gonna just let her do her thing.
Never be so kind, you forget to be clever. Never be so clever, you forget to be kind.
Okay, let's just...
And if I didn't know better...
Oh my god. That's one thing I wanted to talk to you about, is one thing is to write really good songs, but another thing is to actually perform them, like, the way that they should be kind of performed, so you can get a certain feeling, and she's nailed it. Let's just go back to that real quick.
And if I didn't know better, I think you were talking to me now. If I didn't know better,
that's just
I think you were still around. What died didn't stay dead. You're alive in my head. What died didn't stay dead.
Oh my god.
What died didn't stay dead. You're alive, so alive.
They're just kind of, oh god. That it's just that those are like really beautiful lines. Simple, but just the way they're kind of put there, they're just, I don't know, it's just like a certain feeling, you know?
You're alive in my head. What died didn't stay dead. What died didn't stay dead.
Oh my god.
You're alive, so alive. Never be so polite, you forget your power. Never wield
it's like building
such
up
power, you forget to be polite. And if I didn't know better, I think you were listening to me now. If I didn't know better, I think you were still around. What died didn't stay dead.
Oh my god. I really like when they add more vocals, you know, it makes it sound more full, and there's just like a different feel to the song, I feel like. But
didn't stay dead. You're alive in my head. What died didn't stay dead. What died didn't stay dead. You're alive, so alive. The autumn chill that wakes me up. You love the amber sky so much. Long limbs and frozen swims. You'd always go past where our feet could touch. And I complained the whole way there. The car ride backing up the stairs. I should have asked you questions. I should have asked you how to be. Asked you to write it down.
It's just so amazing because it's just kind of the questions we kind of all have. You know, I don't really want to go back to that. So those bridges again.
I didn't stay dead. What died didn't stay dead. You're alive, so alive. The autumn
chill that wakes me up. You love the amber sky so much. Long limbs and frozen swims. You'd always go past where our feet could touch. And I complained the whole way there. The car ride back and up the stairs. I should have asked you questions. I should have asked you how to be. Asked you. Write it down for me. Should have kept every grocery store receipt, cause every scrap of you would be taken from me. Watched as you signed your name Marjorie, all your closets of backlog dreams, and how you left them all to me.
It's like super sad, and right now I don't know, it's just kind of like I just got kind of got like goosebumps, and it's just like a lot, you know. But
what died didn't stay dead. Stay dead. You're alive in my head. What died didn't stay dead. What died didn't stay dead. You're alive, so alive. And if I didn't know better, I think you were singing to me now.
Oh my God. That was awesome. Let's go back.
You're alive, so alive. And if I didn't know better, I think you were singing to me now.
What the? If I didn't That's really cool. Better,
I think you were still
that guitar too in the back. She always adds it. Stop it yet. I mean, it just keeps getting better and better, you know, from the songwriting. But like I said before, there's a difference between also just writing a good song and actually having like the performance, and she just kills it. Like I said in the other video, man, if I could actually just sit down and just have her give me some tips for songwriting. It's just, there's a different feeling. And then the feeling in this song especially, it was just this, just sadness. And it's just, but like, I don't know. I wish I could write songs that could make people feel the way this made me feel, you know. But please make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.